Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Trace Memories, Part 8. Now, let's head back here for a second, because we have some unfinished business in here. Ah, we can look at the fireplace. Well, sort of at the fireplace. There we go. Anything in here? It could come in handy. We are a strange one. But you know what it could come in handy for? We need something like a pencil to figure out what's on that sketchbook. Alright, where... Charcoal. I see something. Bill. Ooh. Here's something. It's like playing a bizarre game of Battleship. Rubbing and hoping we find something. Will come. Aha. Bill will come. What does that even mean? Can we take this book again? Why can't we nick that book? I swear we have to do something to get that book. Let's head back here. Huh? Oh, hang on a sec. Piano and open doors. If I'm playing the secret melody on the piano, it could make hidden doors appear. We saw the funky-looking book in here. It looks like we do need it after all. Ah. Yoink. Did we see a book like that in here? Thank you. Maybe? No? Fair enough. Why do I see something that looks like papers on the floor? That's quite bugging me. Wait a tick, is that a book we need? Aha! Sprout key. Let's use the first sprout key. Good question. Oh, wait. Welcome to the Silver Bird Room, I guess. What have... Huh. Oh, I know what that is. That's a book. Let's nick it. What's that on the floor? Like 5 inches. Ah, nothing interesting. Fine. Anything in this fireplace? Nope. Oh? Whoa! No? No? Uh-oh. Birdcage fell. Yes. He was lying on the rug, and someone saw that you were there, and knocked the birdcage over in a hurry. this is where Dee's father was murdered? Oh? Who's the man in the black sweater? Hmm. But who is he? And why? Something on the floor right next to the sofa. Nope, guess not. Fair enough. Hmm. What have we here? Paper scraps? Uh-oh. I sense a puzzle incoming. Yep. Alrighty. Okay, your bottom corner. You're actually right. If I can grab you, you're right where you need to be. Ah, you need to rotate, and then you fit in right here. And you are right where you need to be, gentlemen. Well, that wasn't hard. 1946, Henry's acting strange. He won't look at me, and he doesn't say a word. His wounds have healed, but it seems he has far deeper injuries. Hmm. Good question. Is that a white book? No? Henry said that he wanted to pursue art, Grandfather smiled and encouraged him to follow his own path to the end. After all, each person is given but one chance for happiness. We should all follow our chosen paths. Wells says that Grandfather wants me to be his successor at the Edward Company, but I don't think that is an option. The only person who can follow in his footsteps is Henry. Thomas's journal? Oh, I know what's in there. Oh. So. So you've seen that already. Hmm. Fair enough. I suppose we should be going, Dee. Where's the friggin' door? There. Where's the door? Oh. That's right. I forgot where we came in. Jeez. Okay. At any rate, I'd say it's about time we call it a video. When we return, we'll take a crack at that, music book puzzle thing and see where that gets us. Until then.